moment. Here we come.
I wanna know, am I losing my mind? Never let me go.
It is a Saturday morning. Ross and I woke up at about 6:30. The first thing we did was take some selfies in the mirror and then head down to the closest IGA to stock up on some food. Oh my gosh, I miss Chobani. Every time I come to Aussie, I get so happy that I get to eat it. Okay, so I left Ross in the supermarket. He's gonna get some food, head home, cook it up and eat it. Maybe train in the hotel gym, but I really wanted to go to fitness first, the gym that I used to train at, and it's $28 for a session. So I'm gonna go check out Doherty's and see how that goes. High carb day today, so I'm just trying to burn as many calories as I can. It's so hot in here though, but anyway, look how empty this is. Struggling. Some new shoe being released or something, but anyway, I'm gonna go get some food. I wanted to get a burger, but I think like 9:20 in the morning is too early for grilled, so I'm not sure. I'll see if they're open. If they are, I'm gonna get burger because I don't want to eat anything like naughty near Ross when he's like a day out from comp. I just think that's really unfair. So yeah, I'll go get some food, go to the supermarket as well for some food, and then head back to the hotel and hang out with Ross before he gets his tan. Grilled was shut and I couldn't get a SIM card because I didn't have my passport on me, so I'm just stocking up on some chicken to go home and cook instead. Back at the hotel, it's 10:15 now and it is my high carb day, so I just finished off 10 Vita Wheat crackers and a whole tub of Chobani dip. Oh my gosh, the macros on this are ridiculous. So it's 130 calories in total for the whole tub. Oh, that's upside down. 130 calories, 14.6 grams of protein, 3 grams of fat, and only 10.4 grams of carbs. Oh my gosh, Chobani, hurry up and get to New Zealand. I absolutely love this brand. And I also had a coconut Chobani on the tram home. It is coming up to 12 p.m. It's such beautiful weather here and Ross is just kind of like cooking up his lunch in the apartment and relaxing for tomorrow, so I'm just gonna go and explore, get a few things downtown, and we're both gonna head out to the tan place out of town for him to get his comp tan. So yeah, life is good. Ross is gonna make me look white. It's 6:30, it's comp day, and Ross is just upstairs relaxing, and I thought I would check out the hotel gym.
Woo! Yeah, Ross! Woo!
Back at the hotel, I am changed and ready to roll out for dinner. Ross has cleaned off his tan and he looks good. It looks like he just spent some time in Europe or something. We are out to go get some food. Yay!
Thank you.
Thank you. It is a Monday. Ross and I have been up for a few hours. I have just put in some BCAAs and glutamine as well as acetyl-L-carnitine in my drink bottle. And I'm going to go to Doherty's and train legs before catching up with Helen. And then Ross and I are getting burgers. Nothing's changed. Okay, so just killed legs and I had a chobani and then caught up with Helen. And I'm having two poached eggs and some mushrooms. Burger time! So Ross and I are going out for grilled for lunch, but I just wanted to show you guys this place called Brunetti's. Pre-grilled burger. I got a little vanilla custard thing, a little chocolate eclair. Ross got a New York cheesecake and a what?
Mousse.
Oh, and a mousse. Today we're standing at Grilled and these guys left a whole pack of chips and some dip, so I decided to walk over to this lady here who's homeless and I just gave her the grilled chip and dip and they were still hot, so I think she's pretty happy. Someone's junk is another person's treasure. Burger time.
So how do you even trim down that
much? Last day in Melbourne. And we are off to Doherty's gym to train. And we are here. Chicken, cranberry and quinoa salad by the beach, paragliders.